it means, like in English, if you have apostrophe S or you have of. إضافة consists of two nouns, okay? Two nouns. And the meaning of إضافة is like apostrophe S or of. The two nouns, you have to know that the first noun in إضافة never, never definite. So there is no alif lam, there is no possessive ending. Let's have an example. كتاب كتاب أحمد كتاب أحمد إضافة Ahmed's book. This is the meaning of idafa. Ahmed's book. It's like this one or the book of Ahmed. The first noun in idafa, kitab, is a noun. Okay? And Ahmed is another noun. It's a name. The first noun in idafa, never, never definite. Never with alif lam, never with possessive ending like kitabi, kitabuka, just a noun like this. Indefinite noun. The second noun can be definite. It can be a name, it can be a noun, any noun, okay? Because idafa consists of two nouns. Kitab Ahmed, Ahmed's book. Maktab. Maktab. Al-mudarris. Maktab. المدرس مكتب المدرس The desk of the teacher. By the way, مكتب can be office also. It can be a desk or office. So, مكتب المدرس The desk of the teacher or the office of the teacher. إضافة This is a noun, مكتب. المدرس is another noun. The first noun, never definite. There is no alif lam, there is no possessive ending. Maktab al-mudarris. Now, let's see this exercise. Let's do it together. We have some nouns here, and we have also some nouns here. We should make idafa. Let's do it together. We have kitab, لعبة, طاولة, قصة. هنا. المطعم سندريلا الطالب الولد سندريلا is a name. Do you know Cinderella? The story of Cinderella, it's very famous. مشهورة مشهورة famous. One of our new vocabulary. Okay, we should match now الاسم the noun here مع الاسم هنا. كتاب كتاب it should be كتاب المطعم سندريلا الطالب الولد It can be الطالب أو الولد Let's say الطالب كتاب الطالب لعبة المطعم سندريلا الولد لعبة الولد لعبة الولد طاولة